How do you read?
Bob, I hear you.
Okay. Not loud? See my jack? See the jack? Might be the jack. Now I have an extra clean. Maybe I need a clean. I don't know what that guy's planning on doing. I think we should go to the end. There's an airplane just went to the end.
Yeah, I think we should take the... This will be, departing in the direction we want to go.
Oh, 320, 320, 320. I'm
secure on my end, Bob. Okay, he's good. I got a direct course to Avon Park.
Okay. We're going to be going through Class B, but we're going to be well below the floor. We're at 3,500.
Yeah, the... the floor will be 4,000, but initially it'll be 6,000.
Okay. Well, I'll just climb right on up to 35. What's the heading? Is it an easterly heading?
Easterly. Desired track is 184.
184, that's westerly.
Well, that's south.
Southwest. And it's even going west. I don't know now how they do it in Florida. There's so much north-south traffic. I don't know how they really want to do it. Well, we go to 3,000 feet. I don't worry about that. As long as you're 3,000 over Disney, you're up.
Yeah, but we should give ourselves a buffer over Disney World.
Yes, 3,000 is the minimum you can be over Disney World. Whether it be at or above 3,000.
takeoff.